Don't forget, 3 or 4 weeks ago, there was an announcement that electricity hit an all-time high in the country at 5,070 megawatts. And there was the added promise that by December this year, another 2,000 megawatts will be added and it will be 7,070 megawatts, which we have not had in the past 20 years. Now, after that announcement came, some people went to blue installations in Bayelsa. We lost about 1,600 megawatts. Then they blew in Delta again, we lost another 1,000 megawatts, and generation dropped to about 2,000 megawatts. And then they said, how would there be light? How would there be light when you have sabotaged the installations? Then you can't pump gas, you can't do this, you can't do that. How would there be light?
But many people see this as issues the president should have been able to foresee when he was making the promises. You know?
The Nigerians want this for human
purposes. No, this is the Osasu Show.